out on another ride this morning, if I can ever get there. It's just gone 8 o'clock. And of course it's rush hour. Just going out to May Rim, meet up with the Unsanctioned group. For a quick trip around Samoeng. Well, no way that way either. And hopefully pick up some strawberries if they're in season. We're coming up to the strawberry season. It's early in the season, so doubtless they will be horrendously expensive. Although by the time I get there at this rate, they might very well be rotten. Beautiful morning, as we're in the back end of November, so we're coming up winter season. And it's supposed to be getting cooler, and indeed, of course, it's 25 degrees. First ride in a month since went down to Pai. Seem to be having so many other jobs to do now. But I'm going to bypass Bay Rim. That's a dreadful place. And go on the back road. It's taken me half an hour to get this far. Guy behind wanted me to go against the red light, where there's no sign saying that I can, so. Anyway, meeting at a convenient fuel station as always, and it's just down here on the left. Whoa! I guess somebody's coming through with the police, somebody that considers themselves high society. That one will do. Apparently the others are all waiting at the front here. Okay, so that's us on our way. Turn left up here.
you wave people across and they just sit and look at you as though you're absolutely dumb. Fourteen bikes apparently. So, Exeter is at the beginning this time. That's the edge of the elephant camp. He's parking his bus in the shade. All parts of their car park. Number of restaurants alongside the mountain stream. Very popular with people from bigger cities. This is Queen Sirikit Botanical Gardens. Haven't been in there for, I don't know, 15 years. Whenever they built it, first of all. You're an idiot. Anyway, I came down. No, I've never been up here before. Probably a good reason why. Well, that's a good reason why I've never been up here for a coffee stop before. The road's not too bad, all things considered, but the concrete surface is pretty rough. Not uncommon with the way they put concrete roads down. Very rippled. Lost the bike behind. Flying Eagles, huh? Local football team, perhaps. That's the place, the advert for the coffee shop I just saw there. Recognised the name. I wonder if David Livingstone has found this place yet. To make it, ooh, what's a busty little drop. Just to make it even narrower. Somebody has actually got a red warning triangle. Of course, is where it gets even rougher. definite need for resurfacing. Watching out for roadside signs that say David Livingston was here. Scrape the centre stand. Wow. We're in here apparently. This way is shorter. Well, as I say, so far so good. Quite a view out over there. Doubtless these places being built for tourism. It's a brand new bike in front, no number plate. Ah, we're turning around. Presumably the road gets a bit too rough. Can see why. Oops. These people are probably waiting for us to come back, as they knew we would. And here's the cafe again. Eco-friendly. It is certainly a nice looking place, I will give them that. And a lot of money has been put in there. Oh, here's that one where I grounded. And again. What a view. That's us back on the main road. just going to stop up here to regroup. Apparently we're stopping at the viewpoint.
Oh, the GS boys are in. Okay, that's the viewpoint done, which of course stopped it many times before, and I guess now into Samoeng, pick some strawberries up, then off back home. Okay, so just regrouped. Oh, we're not going down to, I thought we were going down to Samoeng. Oh well. When I can, I'll stop and let them know and I'll turn around. Just coming into Samoeng now. I'll see if the shop's got any strawberries. That strawberries down there, if not, there's not much. Well, I'm going to say there isn't any. Normally that's full of strawberries, so it's too early in the season, so. So that's it. Probably won't be able to catch the others up. The hairpin. To that junction again. And make
they're in junction with the police station. Oh, it looks like I've got a nasty big note. Okay, we're all turning off. Disappointing, no strawberries, but come back in a couple of weeks. Okay, so that's coming up to the series of hairpin bends. Unusual for me to do it in this direction. I normally go the other way as the other end is convenient to where I live. Gosh, you're going to struggle, mate. You're struggling there. See on the map the road. The next one. Next one. And the next one. Yeah, and he's cutting the bloody corner. Gosh, he nearly hit me. Oh well, a near miss is as good as a mile, as they say. Now we've got two down the way hairpins just coming up. There's the first one. Second one, and the last one as well. Dogs that have been kicked out to fend for themselves. Thank you.
not too far from home now. That's the irrigation canal on the right hand side for all the paddy fields. To get through on the green. Okay. This is, I've just got my lunch from this place, not far from home. A pork special fried rice. Used to cost the equivalent of 50 pence, now it's the equivalent of 90 pence. Pork has gone up a long way.